mai ni fatalite igo nitafaniti igogo na ya kuruguria mufango wa mwaka wa 2023 thini wa mwaka wa Hoitraino County ni ya Nyeri igogo na liria rehete hamwe anyiti temi matiganete sekta ine ya maaya woko makio imekaligete wa bodi ya kaboni na gathogo mwangia akiuga gya fata makiria mufango ine uyu ni kumurika maumirira akiongerera kwirutira kwa aruti wera utongoria mwega hamwe na kwaga kuingirirwo ni ciama cia uteti na cio itumi iria citumite kaboni ina ya nyawasko ithie na mbere na gwika wega kuna ihinda-inĩ rĩa mĩaka 15 kĩrũmanĩrĩrio ĩkoretwo ĩkĩyũkio ta kaboni ĩrĩa ĩtongoreti harĩ ũtambia wa maĩ thĩinĩ wa itarũ cia Afrika ya irathĩro gatagatĩ na ithũĩro mwandĩkitũ wa mohoro mnanu wa makomia nĩarĩkinyĩte mũkawa-inĩ ũyũ na gũtũharĩria riboti ĩno na njĩra ndaya ĩrĩa ĩgainie na kaboni ya nyawasko.
Mfago wa mae wa chakatagwa na ore otumerete makiria mamirio ni mirogo atano na idano. Niotanyetu okure kamuri wakana na mwaka oyo. Kukwa aikari matanyi hiri ya giriko mima getanyo kukunika na mfago oyo. O, ni kurigana na mwikari rigete wa bodi ya mae matana James Wanyaga Gathaka. Na ore ugete mena mfago ogie okukoro ogithie na peregishku ni kia deda ni kimathi.
The project that you are calling Chakabalaka is going to cause the Tana Water Development Agency about 55 million shillings, and the project is going on, and we are expecting to finish that project maybe by the end of August. We have targeted about 10,000 people who are living around Chaka, and it's going to help them to get enough water, and I think this money is coming from the UK, that is government of Kenya. It's not donors money, and the government have already provided that money. It is with us.
Akiaria are county ni anyere hedi amushemanio wa hamwe wa anyiti temi ama county ni yo hamwe na uthunduri wa mufango wa kaboni ya mai ya nyawasko wanyaga augete ni mararuta wira unyitaniri na kaboni ino.
Thank you very much. We are partners because we do project for water providers, and that is a type of nyawasko. We are agency for the government. So if there is any big project which is being done, we do it and then we hand it over to the companies.
Mwanine wake mwikaririgite wa bodi ya kaboni ya nyawasko gathogo mwangi augite uthunduri ucio wa nyawasko ni ukumateithia kurora kana ni mahotire gukinyaniria mufango wa nahau kabere na niguo mahote gwika mogaruruku haria hagiriire niguo gutigirira ati mufango uyo wina kiguni kuri kaboni iyo.
Today we were launching our reviewed strategic plan. Strategic plan conditions. So when those conditions change, it is important to relook at whether you are able to still achieve what you had planned. So we looked at that one and we made changes where we needed to make so that the strategic plan becomes relevant for the company.
Athogo ogereere na kuga emo ya mitaratara na iria ikiritwo thini wa uthunduri uyu ni gutigirira kwina mbia cia kuigana gutwarithia na mbere mufango ucio akiongerera na kuga ati utongoria mwega kwirutira kwa aruti wira na kwaga kuingirirwo ni ciama cia kiuteti na itumi iria itumite kambuni ino ithie na mbere gwika wega.
Without political interference and with the proper corporate governance and the dedication of all our staff and management, that is why we have been able to achieve the 15 years number one.
Riu kaboni no ya utabia wa mai ya nyawasko niyo iyukietio areta kaboni rirahiana motungata ma mai na njira igwete thiini wa gitarũ kia Africa ya irathiro gatagati oro na muhuro handu ni hasicini ya GTN TV na muri wakwa wa mbica Rose Angeline turi thiini wa kaunti namba 19 kaunti ya Nyeri riakwa ni munano wa makomi.